were done with 7 years ago. Which means...
we have plenty more here to get through. So, in fact, all of this to get through. We can start at Drew's studio, though.
Alrighty. Let's see if we can get through this in this recording session, but I doubt it.
Yeah, we'll find out, that's for sure.
Yeah, well, mainly, I doubt it because my battery.
Oh, it wait, depends. If 90 minutes is truly the time we have, it might be possible.
We have till my battery alert goes off. Because after then, it's like 2 minutes and then you're dead. And I gotta stop the recording before that, or else it'll corrupt. Meanwhile, in Drew's studio. Wow. Yes.
Yes, of course.
Alrighty, talkie talkie. Family of foragers.
I've never actually... why haven't I asked why his... half his place is blue? Is that supposed to be, like, gray? Or what? Why is that... is that the mint?
It's gray with a hint of blue, I think. It's hard to tell.
It's really hard to tell.
Tell us.
That's such a ridiculous quote, I like.
You could have gone other places with that, and I'm glad you didn't. Ooh, now we're getting somewhere.
So honestly, it just seems like someone has kind of been snooping around, and it's not him for some reason.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh, this.
Yeah, he's been all over this, even though somehow it's all been hidden forever. Obviously, if she's dead, she disappeared. But why did... what's this disappear part?
Different music tracks really, really quickly right now.
Well, he is a frantic fellow.
Yeah, I mean, it's Brussels theme, then it's the painter's theme, then it's the, ooh, this is a very scary backstory theme, and now it's back to Brussels theme. Brush your eyes. Is this a toothbrush yet? See, now it's the suspense theme.
probably because I'm trying to figure out why his tongue is also such a bright color. It's funky.
What's this thing? Oh, that paper, right?
Yeah, that's a contract, wasn't it? Because if I remember correctly, he gave us the final page in which he got the rights, and then he passed them on to Trucy. So all is set.
That's right.
Even though, I guess that's implied right now?
It seems that way.
Yeah, we'll get to it.
Yeesh, that makes me glad to go to actual high school.
Go ahead and present Trucy's locket, because maybe we'll learn more.
There's the present button.
Okay, good friend.
Yeah, great friends.
I can't tell if he deserved it. Maybe he did. Depends on the day. Okay, now we have one more thing to talk about.
Alrighty. Ooh. Now we're getting the marriage drama.
I don't even know what's next. Isn't that all the drama we could possibly have?
Well, there's another dark, dark drama we could have.
Okay, well let's just stick with this for now.
Yeah.
Oh, Crushel, that's a little weird, but okay. I don't blame you, but it's still weird.
Yeah, very weird.
It's a Brushel thing to do.
Ugh. Oh, this was actually the other drama I was thinking about.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, this isn't darker necessarily, but...
Well, the darker was that the child died. So,
No, we're good.
Okay.
Yep, I'm just gonna close that door. That's no big...
Yeah. Oh, dear. This is the part that blocks it, isn't it?
What do you mean?
Well, I forgot what gender the child was, so never mind.
No, I don't know. Honestly, there's basically only one thing that really gives you a good hint as to who we are talking about, but we're not really... It's not something that I don't think it's gonna come up in conversation.
Hmm. Well, if it doesn't come up and we don't figure out, you gotta tell me at the end of the game.
Oh no, we're gonna get to it in about 2 minutes.
Oh, alrighty, so 142.
Depends how long Phoenix talks about this.
It always comes down to Phoenix. I'm just glad that we're gonna figure this out quickly, because I have a theory, and I want to see if it's right.
The other games kind of help in this regard, but not really. For some reason, no one brings it up ever again.
Yeah.
Not extensively. But then again, there's someone else who hasn't brought this up, which is awful, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Because remember, Phoenix is figuring out all this now, which was before the events of this game, at least the cases that we have seen. So, you know...
there's someone who doesn't know all this who probably should.
Exactly. And literally, Phoenix is just filled with all this information now, but... you know, we'll see.
Thanks for nothing, Phoenix. That's probably what Apollo's thinking.
It's gonna be so bad. Oh, once everything's confirmed, it's gonna be so bad.
Oh boy. Why are we talking about poker right now?
Because this is about the power thing.
Oh, right. Oh, we're done here.
Which might give you a hint that you can take into the next section, but we're actually going to get back to the part that we had to skip, which was X Cyclops, which should hopefully remind everyone where we're heading.
Walking apple.
No, it's not like Zack needs a nickname. He's not the worst guy ever.
Alrighty, fine.
He's not great, but he's not the worst guy ever. Okay, so to the Borscht Bowl Club, that thing. It's BBC.
Alrighty.